Hey, Larry, where did everybody go? Oops, wrong wall. Oh, oh, oh. Here we are. My troubles are over. Ah, the hall. Now, where's the elevator? I gotta get down fast. Uh-oh, it must be the other way. There's nothing on this side. And there's nothing on that side either.
Gone.
I guess he got away, and that's a good idea for us. Let's go.
Ah! Oh! Oh, oh, oh. Oh. I think I make a turn here.
Champ, take it easy. Don't move.
Where are you, Mo? Do I turn here or go straight ahead?
You got a knife in your pocket. Hack your way out of that thing.
Yeah, I never thought of that.
Attaboy, keep cutting.
Yes, sir.
Hiya, kids. Everything is all right now.
Poor Shep. And he had his good suit on, too.
Oh! Help! Help! Ah! Oh! No!
Number, please.
Get me information.
Information?
I want the telephone number of the Clinton Arms Hotel, quick.
You'll find it in your directory.
I ain't got no directory. I'm outside the building.
Well!
You know, that chimp was a nice guy.
I'll never forgive myself for pushing him around. Hello? Chimp? He just stepped out.
Chimp!
You chowderhead. What's the idea of scaring us half to death?
Listen, I'm hanging outside the building on the 8th floor. I guess it's the 10th floor. Would it be too much trouble to send down a rope?
You betcha. All right, hang on, kid.
He's safe.
Yeah, Dolly, you locate Champ. You get a rope that'll reach to the 10th floor and step on it.
Hey, you better bolt that door in case our adversaries come back.
Good idea. Adversaries?
Yeah.
Since when did you get so smart?
Oh, I've been smart all the time, only you didn't know it. Say, when I come back, I'll give you the password.
Brilliant. What'll it be?
Open the door.
Get him. All right. Open the door. How do you like that?
Oh!
Oh, it's you again.
You gotta listen to me. It's a matter of life or death.
It'll be your death if you don't keep out of my hair. Now, beat it.
Hello, fellas. Deal me in.